Hello everyone, Sigmalator here, and welcome back to Dead Space.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it?
Nope.
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Gimme. Welcome to the mining deck. Why, thank you. Oh, a node. Thank you. Yes, give me that. Thank you. Oh, and this, whatever you are. Yep. Anything there? No. Do you have anything for me? I have one node. We'll leave it for now. Thank you. Stop that. I could buy a bunch of nodes. Do have 90,000 credits. Yeah, let's buy a few nodes, actually, do some upgrades. You know what? I'll buy nine, because it seems I can easily rack up credits. Right, let's do some serious upgrading. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We can... Yeah, I'm going to fully upgrade. There we go. And got three left. One, two, three. That might be useful. All right, that'll do. Right. That might have been the wrong way to go about it, but that's what I'm sticking with.
The mining subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Cool, yeah, you do that. Let's go down to deck B. Oh, come on. What? Oh, shit. Bloody things. Wait, what was that?
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
No, I want your head to come off, please. There we go. No mutating for you. And you all just stop, Jesus. Hey! What did I say about stopping? I see the shadows moving. No, head off. There we go. Oh, your head's already gone, that's fine. Yours isn't. There we go. Sorry, but I am not letting those things create more. There we go. Right. Checking everything. You still have a head? You do. Not anymore. Alright, good. Stop doing that. The head off. Alright, good. I'm not risking it. I'm not giving those fuckers any more ammo. The situation here has got a lot worse. The gravity failure came as we were collating asteroids, and one broke free of the grav beam. It collided with a wall, killing two of the crew and split into chunks. They're free floating in the processing room, and we can't restore gravity to get the master key until they've cleared. We could really use some engineering help here. Oh, well, funny you should mention that. I just so happen to be an engineer. Right. I am very low on ammo. No, I wanted to buy ammo. So there's a spider on my curtain. I'll have to do something about you later, but for now, you're alright. Came through there. Good, your head's off. Can't go through there, but I've got some extra health.
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored, but you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Oops. Where are you?
Entering
Come here. Where's the other one? There. Come here. You know what? I'm glad I upgraded the kinesis because that's very useful. Right, so I need a power node for you. Okay, so there's more somewhere. Fair enough. I saw a floaty box somewhere there. That. What are you? Yes, I will have that, thank you. Oh god, this is disorientating. Oh, you're in there.
All free floating anomalies destroyed. Gravity can now be restored.
Cool. Where though? Come here, you. Oops. Yeah, I got it. Thank you. Just getting my bearings back. There we go. What? Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Bullshit. Oh, I've got a million years to wait for it to load. Oh, I've got to do all that again? Alright, hold on. Alright, that's the anomalies all cleared. Let's try this again.
Gravity
Oh, come on. Fuck's sake. Bloody things. Right. Make sure I've got that, got everything. Jesus. Alright, I think I've picked up all the things I need to pick up. Need to find a node. I can open up that other door on the other side. Right, I'm not going to pick you up yet because I fear you might trigger something. Alright, you're open. You go to there. Ah, here we go. A node. Right. Bear with me a second. It's over there, because of course it is. I did unpause and record it, yes I did. Alright. Yes, goodies. Ah, it's the other side of that. That's useful. Do you have a head? No, you don't. Okay, you're good. You may continue to be dead. Okay, we can now move on. how much worse is the remake going to up the ante in the tension? Because these necrovores, they are legitimately terrifying.
That's the key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Sounds like it was buried for a reason. Why? Can you not? You have a head. Yes, you do. I'm doing you a favor, buddy. Trust me. Right, you. Oh, am I back on this side? Ah. All right, I'm back where I start. Where I was.
Recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
Back where we started, that's fine. Bastard. Right, so I need to go down, but I need to go down to maintenance first. What was that? Oh good, more of this stuff. That's why we take the heads off the bodies. Used to have a head, not anymore.
Dr. Kai, what the hell are you doing? Ah, get back! Come any closer, Anne, and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay.
You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo?
Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes.
I don't have them. Is this what you did to the captain? Go on. Shoot me if you've got the balls.
Idiot! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it.
He's completely lost it. Somebody call security.
Has he though? Okay. Right, we haven't seen one of these for a while, so let's take advantage. Hold on. Alright, here we go. Oh, hi. Well, that's you put out of your misery at least. Alright, there's a thing there that I want. Thank you. Anyone else? No. Let your tools do the talking. I am. Hello, Nicole.
It feels like it's been so long. But I can help you now. Come with me.
I want to go that way. But first, let's collect all the things. You're fully loaded. You're fully loaded. You're now fully loaded. Good.
The beacon's in the storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on.
I like your rig. It's gonna be one of these sections. All right, we survived that bit barely. I got the beacon.
Isaac. Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid.
I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting.
Good to know.
Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
Right. Use one of those. Die, you little shit. Oh!
Safety gear must be worn at all times in Class A environments.
You don't say. Bloody things. Actually, you know what? Yes.
Gravity tethers. You have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Great. Oh. Great, let's make this even more intense by reducing my ability to see. Right, we're going to go that way, so obviously I'm going to go this way first. I don't need to go down that way just yet. Batteries in there. Oh, there's a store over there that'll be useful. I have a single node. Put you in there, then I can go either way. Whoa! No, 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 no. There we go, that's what I wanted to pick up. That's a safe point there, good. Yes, I'll take the...
Processing log. Supervisor, second engineer, Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Oh, God. One more.
Unfortunately, they can regenerate your limbs, mate. You should have just taken your head off. Ooh, level 4 suit. 35,000, okay. Well, I've got some stuff that I can sell. Now we can buy the suit. I'm glad I didn't screw myself over too badly by buying all those nodes. Looking snazzy, Isaac. All right, good. Take you back over to replace some of the ones I sold. There we go. Jesus. I am really struggling for ammo now. Let's get this done. Oh, okay, so I needed the battery from over there. Where do you go? So this is just going to be a case of... Oh good, I'm sure nothing's going to attack me during this long, slow walk. Did you drop anything? Yes, you did. Thank you. I will take that. Hey, right, good. Alright, if you're gonna jump out and attack me, now's the time. Oh no, I think I remember this bit. Planet crack went smoothly from this end, although there do seem to have been problems planet side, and we've temporarily lost contact with the colony. First rock ball was extracted from the tectonic lode approximately 1 hour after planet crack and has been processed, refined and smelted. Results have exceeded even optimistic initial estimates. Normal recovery is around 35% mineral, 5% fossil, 60% waste. But material from the first ball was 65% mineral and 0% fossil, in line with expectations. That's 6.5 tons of ore from a 10-ton ball. Assuming it's not an anomaly, we've hit a motherlode. Well, good for you. Good, it's giving me... a fairly decent supply of ammo. Yeah, fuck, I do remember this. I hear you, where are you? Okay. Right, I need to do something here, but I can't remember what. Right, so those don't slow down, but I'm sure you could slow those blades down. Hello, what are you? Nothing, okay. Fuck! So I need to plant something on the rock, but I need to slow those beams down. I can't remember how to do that. Stasis didn't seem to do much. Oh no, why? Why can't you save it after? Yeah, we've read that. After I've killed all the creatures. Oh yeah, I need to remember I've got the stasis thing out here as well. Alright, where are you? Where are you all? Shit! Whoa! Fucking... screen just minimized. Don't do that! Fucker. Ah, I wonder actually, can I shoot this? I see what I need to do. Right. I have figured it out, kind of. And there it is. Looks like there's another tether, but how do I get to it? Yes. So there are four tethers. Oh, but how am I gonna get? Here we go. There we go. I think that's how it's done. There it is. Android release, asteroid release. Okay, now what do I do? Oh, okay, I can leave the area now. Well, thank God for that. Just good. Slightly lengthy episode, but I'm sure you guys won't mind. Come here. I don't think it will. Then up here? Yes. Little bastards! No! Thank you. There we go.
Payload 8772 launched.
Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
Sit.
Quarantine activated.
Jesus. Right, I have like zero ammo now. Right. Just in case I die on the way back to the bridge. Because I am not going through all that again. Back up. I'm gonna get attacked while I'm on the lift. This seems like a good ambush opportunity. Yeah, there we go. Fuck. Come on, open! Open! No, get in! Get in! Fucking hell. There we go.
Into the void.
Complete. Jesus Christ. Yes, save. I should have jinxed myself by saying that was a good ambush opportunity. Search and rescue. Well, we got through it. Not sure how, but we got through it. But for now, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Dead Space, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.